So NAT is not a super great solution to the shortage of addresses in IPv4. It's a workaround. But the real solution has already been built, and the world is kind of in the middle of deploying it. That solution is IP version 6. IPv6 is the successor to IPv4. We're going from 4 directly to 6 because protocol version 5 was an experiment that didn't work out. IPv6 fixes the address shortage problem by having much longer addresses, 128 bits or 16 octets long. That's 4 times as long as an IPv4 address. 2 to the 128th power is really a colossally huge number of addresses, billions and billions of times bigger than the V4 address space. In fact, the smallest block of addresses that can be assigned to an end user, like a home, in V6 is a /64 network, which is much larger than the whole V4 address space. But that means that IPv6 addresses are kind of long. Like, for instance, here's one of Google's addresses. Now, fortunately, the conventional way of writing V6 addresses lets us skip writing these zeros here. Okay, that's better. A little. Anyway, you might notice that these don't look much like V4 addresses. They're written in hex digits instead of in decimal, in blocks of 2 bytes separated by colons instead of dots. But remember, this is just the human-readable format. The network actually sends these addresses as strings of 128 bits. Just like V4, we designate the size of a network block with a decimal number of bits in the network prefix. Google has all of 2607.f8b0/32, and many other V6 blocks as well. Remember, on IPv4, a /32 means a single address, whereas on IPv6 it's a large network with 96 bits of subnet and host address in it. So the world doesn't need NAT with V6. There's enough addresses for every device to get a unique public address. Now, IPv6 adoption started out very slow, but it's been growing strong for several years. Between mid-2012 and the end of 2015, Google's measurement of V6 traffic they received increased from about 0.5% of all traffic to about 10% of all traffic. And it's higher on weekends because more home and mobile users have V6 than business and office users.